Hey, V. Got a serious gig, which means I'll be needing a serious merc. Want you to hop to 6th Street Turf and graft a virus onto their tech. Counting on you, champ. Oh, and one last thing. There's this techie, Lucius Thorin. And I wouldn't mind if he got a piece of lead to the skull. You dig? Good. Specs attached.
Teens remain in critical but stable condition. Harris held the boys aged between 13 and 18 on his abandoned farm. This heinous case is just another example.
Next time you fuck something up.
When was the last time I fucked anything up, huh?
Seriously? How far back you want me to go?
Thank you.
I'd start running if I were you. Someone on your tail, Count!
Thank you.
Fresh as ever, V. Sixers will think twice before sliding their gunk asses anywhere near my turf again. And that thing with Lucius Thoran? Cherry on top. Contract closed.
Thank you. Who would have thought?
My dear, I need you to pay a visit to a Tiger Claw den and retrieve something for me. I know you are up to the task. I am attaching more information. Read it carefully.
Yeah.
I have received information that Vortex's shard is on its way. You did not disappoint me.
You again?
That deserves compensation.
I told you, I'm not buying.
I am closing the contract and transferring your fee.
my man, Dex Deshaun. How's that quiet life working out for you now, Chum?
Oh, fuck a dog doll.
One thing I know like I know my own name. You do not poke around strangers' cool boxes. Best case scenario, you find a half-gallon jug of rancid milk. Worst? Motherfucker up a sad mass. That's Raish Bartmas.
The Bartmas. Data crash rabbit Bartmas. Guy who trashed the first net?
Well, it wasn't his uncle. Yeah, yeah. Him. I'd recognize that mug anywhere. Wanted posters all over town back in 2020. Public enemy number one, dead or alive. Half the city was on the hunt. Poor bastard. Ended up here as a dead rat in a cool box. Till some circuit blew and he thawed like so much meat.
Yeah, about 20 years back, judging by the stench. Well, stood about as much as I can. Gotta go.
Hold up, hold up. Gotta be some electronics in here. First net relics, almost crank-powered. Be a shame just to leave it.
Nah, I need to think about it.
Said the gonk who missed the shuttle. Come on, look inside.
Well, well, SGI Tech Elisla. It's best cyber deck in its class.
See? Worth getting a little rot on your hands sometimes. Hey, just thinking. Cat at the Afterlife goes by Nyx. Looked like somebody who'd know legacy tech. Chat him up, see what happens. Could end up pulling something from it.
Good to see you. How's it going?
Hey, Nyx, listen. Found something. Bartmas's deck.
Mm-hmm. What else you find? Alan Turing's tapes?
Being serious. Have a look-see.
Ooh, running shits. Goddamn, V. Where'd you ferret this out of?
Found it outside town, in a fridge, next to its former owner's rotting corpse.
Bartmas all the way. Netwatch made him a wanted man when looking in Shanghai, Lahore, Santiago de Chile. Want that dog alighted to the net. Wonder how long he'd have kept buzzing those wires if the power hadn't gone out.
Think you can pull anything off it?
Tech's coming apart. Humidity damaged. Encryption on the mem cube. Gotta be near divine.
Spare me the two-step, yes or no?
I can try. Failure, though, is a distinct possibility. Then all data will be lost. Done and gone.
Think there could be some no longer known vectors on the disk? A data crash-like thing, or rabbits? Because if so...
Then we pop open a bottle of malignant gin. Painfully aware of the risk I am. But speaking straight, curiosity's consuming me. You feel it too?
No risk, no reward. Get to it.
Okay. Put the deck on the counter, just ginger-like.
All yours.
All yours? Oh, V. V, got no sense of reverence. Expect if you found the goddamn Holy Grail, you'd fill it with caramel corn and Pop-Tarts.
Now, let's get this show underway. Most data's corrupt, but not all. Password. A dict attack, maybe. Nothing doing. And what about injecting a command?
Ha! We're golden. One more hurdle, but it ought to be as easy as pie. My, my. Of all people, Bodmaw should have done better.
Dog shit, cat shit, rat shit!
Ideas, V, fast and stat. Couple of minutes and his skull sponge will be well done steak.
Okay, what do we got here?
Saw what we got. A brain broil. You absolutely
gotcha.
Sure you want to jack in?
Fuck a muffin.
You breathing?
Apparently. It feels like I got a skull full of hot embers. Just... what the hell happened?
You started convulsing. Lights went out. Outlets started spitting sparks. So I sat down and finished for you.
Hold up, hold up. Mean to say, you reached Bodmaw's deck? Lowly you?
Damn straight. I am the best netrunner in town, after all.
Out it, kid. But maybe someday. Alright, let's see just what you pulled from this artifact. Logs, mail, chat history of sorts. Potentially interesting, but nothing explosive.
Shame, kinda. Well, I guess I could delve some more, see if I can't find something interesting in there.
Listen, my services usually command a tidy sum, but this time, well, seems you rendered me a service. Take this. Handful of demons live on that shard. Wasn't Bodmaw who coded them, but they should be useful nonetheless.
Thanks, Nix. You gonna get it together? Be all right? Or, you need help?
No, no. Be just fine. Couple of painkillers washed down with whiskey, and I'll be a new man.
The afterlife. Working here, I mean.
No real complaints. Fights are rare, and when they do happen, they're over quick.
Killer clientele, am I right?
Your words, not mine.
Chuma mine earned a spot on the menu here.
A chulo bowl with a bun? Yeah, sorry to hear.
Remember his drink? The recipe?
vodka on the rocks, lime juice, and ginger beer.
And a splash of love.
That's right. And the drink's name.
Jackie Wells.
Right. Well, the first Jackie Wells is on me.
Could definitely go for a drink.
Tough day?
I don't like any other.
So, what'll it be?
Thanks, Claire.
No problem. Just holler if you need anything.
Biz is booming, I hope.
Seeing it yourself. Can't complain. Folks always get thirsty, and we're here when they do.
Interesting.
in need. Wants to snatch back an eye he lost playing cards. An implant, I mean. Should be some easy breezy ads. You in? Catch the deets attached.
What about Rudy?
Yeah.
Ever try that?
No. Chances to score next time.
Thanks. You don't look like your typical Chinese chef.
And you don't look like a typical fucking customer. You got a problem?
Her spirit.
got his eye back, so I'm closing this gig. But V, we both know that wasn't top quality work. Maybe try a little harder next time, okay? Gig closed, and thanks.
Man, I hate this cowardly horse shit. Thank you.